I'm drinking it here, and I might have to, like, still, like, work on my room before I can do LPS my friend from outer space. So that, the first set of all the pilot will have to, like, be delayed a bit. Although I have it done before midnight. Of course, since I don't have any dollhouses or little petrol houses, I just have to use cardboard boxes. Basically, I'll still be busy cleaning my room. Yeah, so I'll be using some stuff I got from the yard sale, from one of the yard sales I was at, to use like prop. Like, I'll be using this box like a bed. Yeah, so basically what I'll have to be doing for my little series is improvise with what I have or what I can find. Like, I could use this for part of a set, and my friend from outer space, like, it could look like a strange plant that is not normal. That actually sounds like a back home for that prop. Of course, I might have to, like, make sets, but first I have to, like, have a whole lot of glue. Can't just use regular school glue. So I do have some cut pieces of glue stick in here. I could pretend they're candles. Just gotta, like, use whatever I have. And I only have 3 glue sticks that I'm not cut. So, now this is. And I still have a bit of glue in this. And I still have glue in my hot glue gun. That's actually where I keep my hot glue gun and the glue stick. Yep, so maybe when I have my room completely clean and organized, and I have to, like, make a script or just... Yeah, I'll make a script or just go with the flow. So, ever. So I have to redo the shelf and the top of my dresser. I might have to, yeah, that's like where I have to fill my little petri dish since it's not like near the window. I could like probably like move the sheet up, like get out a hair tie and tie the sheet edges together and use both my bedroom lights and the light from outside. But of course there's noises. Yeah, I have a lot of work to do. I have to organize everything out, like from keep, sell or donate, throw away. Yeah, and this back here, I'll have to wash it out. Yeah, I might eat it to like clean my dresser off. So yeah, it might take a while for that bucket to be completely cleaned. And I could always find random mini just that I could use for little, like this kind of looks like a tool, so. And I do have some popsicle sticks like that. Some stuff running around. And this is what I got. Pretty done. Yesterday, like, I put it to my notebook here and a box of crayons. Scissors are in there. I have two whistles, a purple one. I have two rulers. A magnet that's like a clip, an eraser, a Sharpie, two washable markers, and a pen, and a sticker. And I still have all my little sped up stuff in baggies. This bag is full of toys, little pet shop or not. And I have my little pet shop in my Hannah Montana backpack. And this has some of the small toys. Yeah, this is just an old, like, bear's figure green box that I reuse as a toy box. Yeah, because I wrote the word toys. You know, it's marker. It's kind of hard to see. Yeah. And that's my mom trying her keys to kind of lay down. Yep, so I'm going to like really think of how my bed should look. And I better find all the clearance little patches I have. Because not all my little patches are clean or in very, very good condition. And with my little patches, tell me one day off. normally go to a thrift store, flea market, or sell garage. So I'm probably find a little special in good condition. For me, I would use the giraffes as guards. I only have two giraffes. And I stay in scratch. They're slightly in good condition, but I do have some marks. So I put them on the water. And basically, yeah. This is the one I left. Not very much. Yeah, I actually named this little pet shop cat. So I had to like write down names for my little pet. That's why I don't like just keep on giving them random names every time. Yeah, most of these wolves were not originally mine. Some of them were, like, given to me. Like, this one has no ear, so I might have to make a, I might customize her, might make her into, like, a zombie. Yeah, that's what I might use her for. A zombie, or just a kid who lost their ear, or something, I don't know. And this mouse is bigger than the other of this mouse I have. Yeah, I use this dog as Nina's dad, who's overprotective. So yeah. I do have some sort of customs here. Like this one I named Silver Deer because I used silver nail polish. So I might like have to like add some more nail polish in some places that aren't covered in nail polish. And be sure I keep them away from flames because flammable. I even have some ones I painted with black nail polish. Some of them I don't even. I'm showing you why. Well, but some of them were already covered in nail polish, so I would use them as like dark ones or something. Right? Oh, teal ones. Yeah. And this is one of the old ones that I had for like. Well, and not in very good condition, like, it's very dirty and some paint is chipped off, or worn off. This one was covered in nail polish, so I removed it, though it's very bad looking, so I tried to, like, get paint and, like, find tip paintbrush and learn how to, like, repaint them. Yeah. Most of them will have to be repainted, some of them will be customized. And this one, I could use it as a strange one, like a child who's insane, like completely insane, like red nail polish in there, or blood. That time she's like kind of dried up blood. Because she's too insane. I had to create a background for her. So. Oh, and here's the little star I kind of used to use as my mask for the first time. Yeah, I did add some blue nail, sparkle nail polish, and black nail polish. They're pick up the nose bit, though it's still dirty and has some rust. Yeah, so I might have more than one fake. Oh, so I just have to figure out which ones are fake and which ones are not. I might use this one as a robot. Just gotta remove it and repaint it. I can make this into Toy Bonnie since it looks perfect enough to be used as Toy Bonnie. I mean, all I have to do is like paint it blue, white, and paint its eyes green. Make it a bow tie and a guitar. Yeah. I even have some pigs. Well, this one I might have to clean up and get some pink paint. And get all the rust out. I actually have two of these. Dash hounds. One's still a little bit covered in nail polish. This one I might paint a different color. I might use that diamond paint or a gold pink. And this time I'll have to get water. Like, get a cup full of water so I can, like, do it better. I like the upside of these. I might use this one as another crazy person. Like one who collects horrifying things or something? I don't know. Yeah. Oh yeah, I might customize this one into Freddy Fazbear. I don't know. Of course I'll have to get... Alright, I do. And I would use hedgehog or porcupine. Hedgehog. Yeah, this hedgehog kind of looks like the one I got that came with a little setup house I got when I was when my dad used to have his small trailer, like way before he got his longer one, tore down his little one. So yeah, I might use this as the school's principal. And I might name it after a character from a show I used to watch when I was a kid. Like, Recess. You know that show that used to be on the Disney Channel? This one I'll have to repaint. Like very bad condition. Yeah, this one I might have to like redo, like all the get all the nail polish removed. I might add some wires in here. Yeah, like I'm gonna like turn this into like a giant golden Freddy with a broken ear, because I just used a knife to cut the ear off. And I glue on a cardboard top hat. So, yeah, I'm gonna make a top hat out of cardboard fountain ribbon. And make it a bow tie. Now I'd use this beaver as a math teacher or someone who works in the wood shop. Of course, I'll have to buy a lot of popsicle sticks and cut the round ends off and pretend to be wood. And right here is my first little sketchbook, that one that came with a diary, I think. Yeah, this is like my first monkey, and probably my first little sketchbook I owned. I actually don't remember. What order I got the most spelling, some of them are from my stepsister, some of them are from friends. Well, I think I found my other fake. There's probably... Yeah, I'm literally going to like reorganize all my little petals from fakes to fills to what I can clean and customize. And I'm just going to save a lot of money. I actually have three of these mice. So they're different. Some of them are colored in pink, not one color. And this one basically had a slight stickiness. I might have to repaint it. Yeah, I might have to like just wash that bucket out and use it as a way to turn it with soap to get it clean and. And this one I named Mr. Cookie because of the fur color and pattern. It's like a McDonald's. Oh, yes, so I might use something like get him to stay still, like not fall over like this. He kind of looks like he's bowing or something. I might use him as a teacher. Like a home ec teacher. In the cooking classroom. And this is my first one of the little surprises I've gotten from my dad's neighbor. Yeah. This one is not in good condition, like looks like it's a bit chewed and burnt. Or just chewed and burnt. I don't actually know. This is a fake because it doesn't look very shiny like. Yeah. This one just might need to have its paint fixed up, like there's still some nail polish in the eye, so I have to be careful not to add too much, because I wouldn't want to, like, the eyes in the eye, I have to learn how to repaint eyes, something, so yeah. Alright. That's so happy to have them. Or a werewolf. Or maybe just someone who knows history. Or other entity. I might use the mice I have. And this fat cat or Persian cat, I got it from a teacher from when I was in middle school. That's not right. But at least I made a bathtub they can be in, since I don't have any little catch-up baths. The only bathtubs I have are like small plastic ones. Small plastic baths is hard. Anyway, this one looks kind of scary. It's like a bear that I have to finish using black nail polish on, and I used red for the eye to like really add more to make it seem like it's crying blood, like blood red eyes, crying blood. Yeah, I know this was like either probably a panda bear. I might use this one as the librarian of the school. So of course I'll have to be busy getting cardboard and paper, or maybe like foam. And I could like use a needle and try and just take and cut out like groups of paper and like a book. It's like how I in art class. And I might use one of these McDonald's. It has a statue. Like, I could pretend it's like the town's founder. I might use this monkey as a cool kid. And of course I don't have any like vehicles for those, unless you count the Jeep. So it's a good condition kind of thing. There's a windshield. When you're my first anteater, as you can see, not in good condition because the sparkles look like they're almost completely gone. I just slightly scratched. It all on art. And this is the body of a little spaceship bird, like somehow the bigger part of the little, the small, this little widow's head just somehow snapped off. Like, I actually have no idea, but I could probably use the bird as a corp for someone who's like, I'll probably use sticky tack to put the head back on, or I might have to use glue, like hot glue it back in place, and be very careful with it. I'll have to remove the nail polish from this one and customize it once I get enough paint. This one has to get washed and repainted. This one I made into purple guy, so I have to finish using purple nail polish, and I'll have to figure out what I'm gonna do for the badge and the purple hat. But yeah, I might have to like get white nail polish or paint for the eyes and that's all I have. I will not show you, but I will be painting it gold. Painting the eyes blue. I just have to be very careful with it. I actually have 3 of these monkeys. Third one. Alright, let's see here. Okay, that is. I think I'm going to like, use that different. Yeah, I even have these two. They are like twins, so I might use them as twins. Like creepy twins, you know, like in The Shining. But yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna put something there though. first grade principal, or I'll have to, like, repaint him. Usually we'll be called the odd ones because they barely speak and no one knows what they do after school. Yeah, I have to like, think of names for them. I'll use this one as Mina's mom, but that's gonna be like for like a flashback or something. But the range will have a camera, like an actual camera, and know how to use effects and edit, and I have to have a laptop so I can. Yeah, and I might have to like get yarn to be a replacement. Because you're not having a mean, so yeah. These two bats are the ones that know all about the strange town, though they're like pretty quiet about it, and they know a lot about magic, dark or light. Though they like to keep their life secret. They go to school at night. They're back. This one, that's probably like purple, I have a name Violet. This one, I have a name Midnight. Or like because of the night, like pattern on the wings. Those are the last name will be like a secret. A lot of characters will have like odd paths. Some of them will have probably. I'll have to come up with the name of the town they'll live in. And here's another customer that went to like. Covering in nail polish. This one I would use as her dark half. Like, it's the horse, or that zebra with out a saddle. The one that has some, like, red streak or something. And look, double, so I could use them as twins, even though they look like, yeah, I'll like make them outfits, like I'll probably have to make them bows, and glue them on them, yeah, this one will have to have, to be like cleaned off, just like some black marks on them. So I might give names that sound similar, those all get mixed up. I got screens right on my side, like, glue the wings down. At least I know it came off. Yeah, I even have these two iguanas. I named them after Cracker and Cruel. Like the two, the crocodile tribe, Prince and Princess. Even though they're iguanas and not crocodiles, I thought they would be perfect to be twins. Since they kind of look like twins, they just have different eye color. Like this one has brown, that might like create like a scar and paint the things on their heads, tails. No, like this one purple, this one red. This one I might turn into like a girl who got murdered, like head. So all I have to do is like yank very hard to get the head off the neck or the. Either way, yeah. Or I might customize her into a zombie or corpse. I might do, like, make sets of cardboard boxes and see. And this one I might do removal, nail polish, and dry repaint the eye. So I have to get your cleanly room. Now I like make sets, then lines, kind of a good flat line and all that. This one, what else am I have? But then this, like, barely moves. It's like it's never been. Yeah, I might get this one. I'll be using this video as the school bully. And I named it will be Beatrice. Because she's a bee. And these two will be like Tiffany's friends from their homeland. Yeah, this one is Rainbow Rose or Rosie Rainbow. Here we have my first mouse. And here's the hedge bird. Yeah, I might repaint this crocodile. I might use her as a dentist. I like to get a lot of paint art supplies. Might use this as that, like mother or sister. I'm gonna use Kendra as the gym teacher. His name's Joey. Joey Wallaby. Yeah. Oh my God. first ferret. No tail. Because our tail's still. Yep, and I have my McDonald ferret. Here's my first little Petrock sheep. Technically, it's the only sheep I have. Unless you count those McDonald's. Yeah, this one I'll use as Harleen Crystal Blue's pet, and this one as Mina's pet. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and like my first actual LPS series, even though it might not be very good. Yeah, like, I literally have to work with what I have. Bye-bye for now.